The failure rate in the roofing business is huge. 90-95% of businesses fail within the first 2 years. So we wanted to help. It's not a marketing video by any means, but it's recommendation videos of simple books. Here at Roofing Insights, we have our own page on Amazon.com where you can find all the products we have reviewed all over the years. And we also created a page for all the books that we recommend. This one here, for example, Roofing Construction and Estimating. I just recently I've been using this to pass a test in Florida for to get my roofing license in Florida. It's amazing how much we think we know. And when you go to the books like this, it shows you how little you actually know. Again, you guys probably have been in business for years. Maybe you've been installer before. You probably know a lot more than I do. But I tell you right now, if you don't know the basics of accounting, the basics of money management, of people management, and stuff like that, most likely you will fail and become a statistic. So we put books together like Profit First by Michael Michalowicz. I already know a lot of roofers I've recommended this book to. They read it and they say it changed their life and how they look at stuff. I recommended a couple books by Gary Vaynerchuk about marketing. Because here's the deal. I know you guys probably more attractive to books about selling, to be in better sales guy, but business is not just numbers to sell. You actually have to understand your numbers. You have to understand business part of the business, not only how to install, but how to estimate, how to make profit, how to be profitable. So all of these books, we have a little library here at Roofing Insights office. I have way more at my house. If you know any good book, please comment below. Let us know the book you recommend. We'll add it to the list. For those of you who have been following us, maybe already are small fans, you can go to our Amazon wish list and you can see all the products, all the books we've been recommending for years. Let us know what you think. Comment below. If you have any idea of a next product or next book to review, we would like to hear from you.